Asians. There were, Jessica, in certain restaurants across the country. Some were teenagers looking for part-time work. Others are the long-term unemployed. They are all competing for jobs ranging from entry-level to managers in McDonald's across the country. It averages out to about 4 hires per restaurant. At this McDonald's in Cleveland, the line snaked around the restaurant with people turning out for McDonald's one-day hiring blitz. A steady stream of job seekers filled this McDonald's in Newark, New Jersey to fill out applications, hoping for one of 50,000 jobs. 44-year-old Lila Williams, a nurse's medical assistant who says she's been out of work for 6 months, isn't being picky.
Anything. I'm willing to take anything right about now because I haven't worked in a while and I'm in a financial strut. I really need the help.
The scene was similar across the country at McDonald's like this one in Atlanta to this one in New York City. McDonald's says most entry-level jobs start at a bit more than $8 an hour. And many job seekers say they wanted to seize on the chance, like 55-year-old Gary Faniff, who says he's been out of work for 2 years.
It's a rough economy out there these days, so this is a big chance in a way, you know, because this doesn't happen every day.
Danita Barnett, a vice president of human resources, says hiring 50,000 people in a month is not unusual, but squeezing that many into a day is a first. And McDonald's was using the day to push the message that it provides careers with benefits and to distance itself from McJobs and the image of hiring unskilled, low-paid workers.
Part of the message is to debunk the myth of what a McJob is all about, but this is not about the company itself. This, for us, is about our 2,600 franchisees and 14,000 restaurants.
McDonald's hiring blitz comes on the heels of a Home Depot recruiting drive for 60,000 workers and plans by its competitor Lowe's to hire 10,000. And the head of one job placement company sees it as a positive sign, with companies also sending a message.
They're also perhaps saying some of these companies, we took so much flack for some of the negatives when we were laying off people because we had no choice but to try to survive. Maybe we ought to get some credit for the hiring we're doing.